What's going on, real ones? BCHQ, Bat of No Reaction. And we got Brad Paisley with He Didn't Have to Be. Now, I've heard that this is a sad song. And I've been putting it off for a while because I don't like to focus too much on the negative side of stuff in music and that. But someone requested this, so I'm definitely going to do it. But yeah, I've seen other reactions, like reactors, just the thumbnails of them crying and shit, so. It's gonna be a heavy one, but let's go.
When a single mom goes out on a date with somebody new.
So obviously this kid ain't got his dad around for whatever reason. It's tough already, man. But look on that kid's face, like. Because he knows that there's some bloke coming in that's not his dad. Come on.
Somebody new. It always winds up feeling more like a job interview.
All these different blokes coming to the door.
Wonder if she'd ever meet someone that wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. Man, I called my dad when I was 5 years old. Took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go.
Mad. So he took the man that ended up marrying his mom, took him out to a movie. And that was like the first time he got to go.
I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question. I prayed that she'd say yes. And then all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we went from something's missing to family.
Looking back, you know, like, this just makes me sad that there are so many kids out there that are growing up with either a mum or a dad that ain't there. Like they've got one parent, but the other one's not there. And I've been lucky to have both of my parents still to this day, and I'm nearly 30. Someone close to me grew up without one of them for pretty much most of her life. I don't know, it's something that they've struggled with. And I know there's so many kids out there, and it's horrible, man. Like, kids, man, they deserve better than one of the parents fucking off. I know if it's a death or something, that can't be helped. But, do you know what I mean?
I can say about all the things he did for me. Cause I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be.
Mad. He said, I hope that I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Notice that he said he didn't have to be his dad, but he chose to come into that boy's life and man up and be the man of the house and look after him and his mom. Come on. Twist, man. Please don't be the baby that dies. Please. Love, that's love.
Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me.
'Cause he didn't have to be. Mad. I thought there was going to be another twist in there, so I'm glad there wasn't, because... It's crazy, man. I can see why people are getting emotional about it, but it's not... It wasn't from, like, too much pain. Like, obviously, his real father weren't there for whatever reason, but this was more about being grateful and gratitude and... saying that I appreciate that you come in and you chose to be my dad. You chose that. I didn't, like, no one made you do that. You chose to do that. That's massive, man. I just wish that all the kids out there that are going through that shit, that they have that opportunity, someone to step into that role. Because that's all they want, man. Kids just want happiness, love, and to feel safe. That's all they want. Time with them. Not money. Time. Time, love, happiness, and safety. Security. Come on, man. Brad Paisley, smash that. Lifestyle music. I'm liking country, man. Send me some more country. Shout out to everyone supporting. I don't want to fuck the real ones.